traveled to New York and then to Wisconsin, where I worked. Then I traveled down the Mississippi River to New Orleans. After a year or so, I traveled to San Antonio, Texas. In San Antonio, I heard they needed a grist mill in Fredericksburg. So I headed north to the German village and started building a mill 9 miles west of Fredericksburg. I went into business grinding grain into flour and meal. I met my wife, Dorothea Pappy, in the little village where we were married in 1856.
I didn't want to lean over towards these.